Let's try to understand one problem from the atomic structure. What is the problem? The threshold energy of photoelectron emission of electron from metal is 3.056 × 10⁻¹⁵ joule. If light of 4000 angstrom wavelength is used, will the electron be ejected or not? Okay, there are two cases are there, student. I know case of ejection. Okay, ejection. Two cases there. What are the this is there? Case one. See the case one. What is that? Threshold energy. No, this is threshold energy. If there threshold energy greater than incident energy. Okay, incident energy. Now, student, you see if threshold is high, then incident, so electron not ejected. This is what the case. Electron will not be ejected. Because threshold is already there and incidental energy is not enough to excite the electron. Now you see the case 2, student. What the case 2 is saying? Case 2 saying that here is threshold energy only. And if you compare this with, suppose, less than incident energy. So in this case, incident energy is higher. So electron will eject it. Electron gets ejected. This is what the case. Electrons gets ejected. Okay. So these two cases you have to find out. Now in this question you see, threshold energy of photoelectron from metal is this much. In the joule they have given 3.056, so it is given 3.056 × 10⁻¹⁵ joule. Now we have to find out that is incident energy. Here is also 3.056 × 10⁻¹⁵ joule. Now we have to find out that what is happening here in both case. One case you try to solve it out. What E is equal to, what is student, E is equal to H mu, okay, or if you are saying student, or what you will find that is E is equal to hc by lambda. Okay, now student, you see H value 6.626 × 10⁻¹⁴ into C light 3 × 10⁸ divided by wavelength lambda. It is given here 4000 angstrom. 1 angstrom is equal to what, student? 10⁻¹⁰ meter. So that is 4000 angstrom means 4000 × 10⁻¹⁰ meter, right? So you can cut it out, student. How can you divide this? If you are going to divide, dear friend, so let us have a look over this. Okay, so this 30 is going to be cancelled out, this one. So 6.626 × 3/4 and multiply by what are there, student? 10⁻¹⁾ plus 10 and plus how much is there, student? 5. Now see here how much is coming. If you multiply 3 6 = 18, 3 2 = 6 = 17, 3 6 = 18, 3 6 = 18 = 119, multiply by 10⁻¹⁰. Okay, here is minus 34 plus, it is 15, right? Divided by 4. So 4 4 = 16. Okay, 0.97 into 10⁻¹⁰, it will come to be, student, 19. Okay, it is coming 19. Now, student, this is going to be joule. Now you see which is greater value, student, this one or this one. So that is threshold energy is greater. So you can find out, student, what is threshold? 3.056 × 10⁻¹⁵ joule is greater than 4.97 × 10⁻¹⁹ joule. So it is greater. So that is what? That is electron not ejected. Dear friend, this is all about the answer. It's very simple problem, student. You can go with the 2-3 times, you will be able to understand. Thank you so much for watching, friends.